I know that varying amounts of snowfall depend on the amount of moisture and the temperature in the atmosphere. Also, it's important to know how much snow will fall before your daily commute or before a quiet morning walk.
Nor'easters, freezing rain, or sub-zero temperatures. NBC5's Tom Messner is always ahead of winter weather.
Whether you're going to the mountain or just avoiding that driveway full of snow, I know there's no avoiding that driveway full of snow.